Alright. Dracer. What? Green. There we go. Go again. 3, 2, 1. Go. What is it with this guy? He's just determined to get on my nerves today, isn't he? Like, no. There we There isn't a leaderboard for this, so it would be the first. The thing is that this has got... It's got like 9 races that you do, and you can just use the starter car for all of them. And because this car's got so much grip, you don't actually have to drift at all. It's quite funny, I find. Like, you can drift if you so desire, but it's got so much grip, this thing, it's ridiculous. You do have to do a bit of drifting, by the way. If those think, oh, he doesn't have to drift, no, I do. Trust me. As you can see. This, oh yeah, this little thing as well is that this game did actually come out on the N64. When I say N64, I mean, so basically Ridge Racer 64 is what Ridge Racer DS is. Obviously, Ridge Racer 64 came out first, and it was like, we need to port, you know, we need to port all the games over. Which one can we port over? And they chose this one. Or they chose Ridge Racer 64. For actual added context as well, I'm looking at going and doing... Ridge Racer 64 runs as well at some point. Not to become the best at it, like, by any stretch, no way. But, like, you know, if I can play this, surely I can play that one. Like, the whole point of the any percent as well is that you need to beat, if I'm not mistaken, you need to beat the 9 races. Also, the tracks get more difficult. I mean, it's Ridge Racer, so of course the tracks can get more difficult. This might be a bit tricky as a race, the actual like finish. This one's a bit more tricky for me, I always find. Maybe them first two corners, I can't really drift them properly. Car is useful for one main thing, and it's this here. Oh, well, the cars drift through it, you can just like slalom your way through them. Is this the Mr. Bean Racing Edition? No, Toby, we've moved on to Ridge Racer DS. Mr. Bean was 119 something. This was the another game that I wanted to do a run off, and I got round to doing yet. So I was like, you know what? Let's just kill two birds with one stone. That won't be the best run in the world, but hey, why not? And the run's going to be short anyway. I think it's, I'm predicting about 40 minutes, 35, 40 minutes. And a push, genuinely speaking. Providing I can beat every race in one go. I was first and second anyway. I was second. Second was first, there he is. Meow. The other thing is your cars go up in speed. So this car becomes a lot quicker. This one's done. Okay, it's the last stretch. Keep going. Yeah, it's a new record. Sub-9:30 is definitely possible, for sure.
You did it!
Oh, yeah.
Congratulations! The stage is clear. Now let's go after some new cars.
There we go.
Three, two, one, go!
no car, no. Need to get some more speed through that corner.
Two laps to go.
That one corner actually like screws you up, or can screw you up. Oh, total. Let's see. I was looking why it said total. I was like, total? What? What? How? I don't know how you can do a lap of this in 2 minutes 30. That's what I'm curious to find out. Even if you're doing 48 second laps, I highly doubt you could do full lap, well, full race. Highly doubt it, but anyway. Apparently, I have to be 10 seconds faster than that. I don't know. Bit more to the key. Ooh, hello. Whoa, mama. Whoa. Ooh. Ow, 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 ow. Okay, this track, if I remember correctly, is a bit more tougher. So, apologies if I don't end up saying much. Not that much, like, on the more modern games, it's not that much more, like, not that tough. Okay. Ow. Forget how fast this thing goes. Bugger. You got back in front of me again. No.
Two laps to go.
What the hell? How's he get back in front of me again? How? How's that possible? No game. Come on. No. Oh my days. This frigging guy, man. This frigging guy. How do you get past the guy? I think I might have a plan. mean that wasn't in the game plan, but sure. What wasn't the game plan was to do ridiculous speeds and pray that nothing else. Right and left. Go. Better.
You've got him in your sight.
Ooh.
It's the final lap. Make it
oh. Had him in my sights, I don't know. Is he still there? No, he's gone. He's not there now. He was there, he's not now. This thing can go fast. Okay. Woo! Unfortunately, this is the race that I now start struggling on. The other races are fine. Like, they're not difficult, but they're not easy either. But this track's definitely one of them, like, no. Sort of tracks. Hey, Doc. Oh, boy. What the hell? Can take these corners a bit faster. Oh, no. Ooh. One thing I do remember about this game is it has rubber banding. So there'll be cars at the back of the grid that can actually, like, win the race. Surprisingly.
Yeah, it's a new record.
Like, there's a guy at my on my right now. Or not, he was behind me, he's not now. I'm only fifth. It's not good. Maybe not. Might be progressing. I think we're progressing. That's four. I need to win the races, by the way, because otherwise if I don't, then it's like, I've got to redo them again. That's third. Again, this is also a good sign. Second and first can't be far away. Surely not.
Yeah, it's a new record. It's the final lap. Make it your best.
I'll try. Can't guarantee anything though. That's second. Where's first? Please be here. Please be here. First needs to be here somewhere. That's first. I'm kind of saved, but I'm not. Working on it.
Okay, it's the last stretch. Keep going.
I think I did it. New cars. Let's not do that. Expert, ooh.
3, 2, 1, go! Alright, this is gonna be a
Mike's just taking it, yeah, that was close.
3 laps to go.
Here's where the final stretch is. So now I'm really gonna have to grind hard for this. Don't like where this is going. Don't drift. I don't want you drifting. No. Should be able to get fifth with a bit of luck. I want to say, where's the other car? He's there. There he is. That little brick. That's the guy I didn't like. What is it with this guy? I swear this guy is deliberately putting the brakes on. I can't get past him. Well, I ain't having it. You can have him instead. What? What is it with this guy? No, stay there. I swear the AI's rubber banding on this is like ridiculously OP. I'm not even kidding. Like, I wish I was kidding, but I'm not. The AI goes like a little crazy with its OP-ness. Tell me about it. Yeah, it definitely says no.
Yeah, it's a new record. It's the final lap, make it your best.
Got one more lap. Should be able to keep him behind. Okay, maybe. What did I say? Like 35, 40 minutes? That's not a bad prediction. Presuming I can win the races, then yes, definitely. I don't know if you can look behind you or not. I don't want to like press a button in case anything happens. Pretty sure of it. Jesus.
Okay, it's the last stretch. Keep going.
That last section there, I think I'm getting better at it, but either way, that's a win. One out of three done. Worst thing is, that's the easiest one. Oh, man. Well, in terms of what I can and can't do, I know actually. Can I can't? Ooh. So here comes that guy that I don't like. Meow. Handling's way more like iffy than you think, by the way. I'm not kidding. This bit is what always gets me. That bit. Because this car's so grippy, that's how it's able to keep up with the pack. And how we're able to stay things. Like how we're able to stay with them. Soul Ridge Racer is just not that hard. Well, no, I'll say that. It's not. The original one, in my opinion, is like, I mean, obviously the original one is a bit tricky at times, but I wouldn't ever do a speedrun of the old style ones, because the thing is I've grown up with the modern generation of Ridge Racer. So if you're wondering what the modern version is, it's basically the ones that came out after Ridge Racer Revolution, R4. Wasn't even Ridge Racer 5, to be honest. Like, Ridge Racer 5 wasn't even up my street. I only got into running that, like, because of the fact that it was on the PS2 and I finally found a way of playing it. Like, finishing the game and not sucking at it. Okay, this race has been a lot more straightforward than I thought, which is very smart. Very smart, which is very interesting. Like, I'm not really, like, driving great half of these races. Most people will drive with the Soul Batter, I think it is. There we go. Not far off now, not much left. That was ridiculously easy. I don't know what the I don't know what happened there. That was easy. There we go. The one that I struggled on the most. I struggled on this one a lot. I did this race last time.
3, 2, 1, go! Alright, this is gonna be a great race. 3 laps to go.
Oh, if I end up going quiet, yeah, you know why. Right, isn't it? Oh no, he's gone. Fine. The moment you catch up to him, they enable like some sort of friggin' yeah, some sort of like rubber band or something. I don't know. Really weird. That's first and second. Ooh. Not bad. GG, yeah, 35 minutes. Not bad. I change that to... Wait, can I... Detail timer, please.
You've won a trophy. The stage is clear. Now let's go after some new cars.
That's it. And then... Nice. Whee! Racing!